Jesus.
Thank you.
Pastor, who do you think I am? What the men say I am? And what do you say I am? How do you want him to fight for you when you don't know who he is? How do you use a weapon you don't know what? Jesus, the resurrected King, the one who conquered death, the one who destroyed death and sicknesses and trials, he destroyed them. Don't know what you're saying when you say this is who you are. When you say you are the son of your father, you see the person saying, yes, I am, and I will show you that I'm the son of my father. So when you are saying he is Jesus, he will show you that he is Jesus. So all you do is call him who he is, and then he will show you who he is. When you call and know who he is, then he will show you. He will arise on your behalf. You probably don't understand. You want them to give you prayer points, commanding the devil to flee. That's what you want. But when you say you are Jesus, when I say he's Jesus, he's the one that said it is finished. He said it, that it is finished. So when I know the one who says it is finished, then my battles are over. It is finished. You are Jesus. This is warfare. This is warfare. You are telling them. David said to Goliath, I come in the name of the Lord. I don't come with sword. I do not come with spears. But I come in the name of the Lord. That is the name that has been given to me to fight with. That's the name that has been given to me to battle with. That is the name. So you look at barrenness and you say, he is Jesus. Yes, he is Jesus. enough. If what the Lord said is not enough, I don't know what will be enough.